Hello everybody, today I will show you a fix and workaround for common Motu audio interface problem. The problem is related to common random crackles, noises like static noises and I don't know anything else. And the main problem with Motu audio interfaces is Windows driver. If we use Windows drivers, even if we don't use them, like if they are not enabled, if they are here, they will start to make problems after, I don't know, a few minutes or a few hours, all depends. I personally didn't found any solution on internet. I didn't found any video. I didn't found nothing how to solve this. People just have a problem and they usually give up to interface and they're selling it or changing it for something else. I found this solution when I was using SonarWorks software in Asia mode, and I saw that it's stopping to make crackles and noises when I use it like Asia driver. First thing which we will need to do is to go to control panel, to switch on large icons here, go to sound settings. Now, in sound settings, I checked here, show disabled devices, you will see like this. Here, we need to double click on all outputs and to disable first exclusive control of device. This will be checked, you uncheck it and click OK. And then you will do it for all of drivers, playback and recording. And then we will disable drivers. Right click and click disable. Right click, click disable. And we will do for all of them. For all of them. Now we disabled Windows drivers. That means interface like regular interface for recording for applications which are using Asia drivers. I will show you now here. It is visible in Cubase. In Studio. You see it here in Motu. In audio system there is Motu Audio Asia, and it will work perfect. You know, if you don't use Windows audio or system wide audio, or you use this device, this interface just for recording Cubase, you are perfectly safe to not do anything more if you using just for this. One tip which I will show you is that with Motu device you need to enable a high performance power scheme. Why? In power sleep settings, additional power settings. It have to be on high performance, because you in balanced performance, which is default by Windows, you will have a problem. Now I will show you how to use this interface as system for system-wide audio. For example, for listening to YouTube, for listening music, and do whatever you want to do. First, you need to go to type in Google search voice meter. You have to go to voice meter website, and in this particular example I will use this first version of application, but you feel free to use banana or potato. It all depends what you need to do with this software. But principles are the same, just different is just size of mixer and possibilities. I already downloaded and installed it. And when you download, install it, you will have here voice meter input. You will choose voice meter input as your sound device. It corresponds with output, playback output in your sound device in control panel. When you install it and choose it here as playback device, you will then type here voice meter and you will open the application. Then in application here in hardware out, you will choose Motu Audio Asia. That means that you are now using your Motu Asia as system-wide driver. It's even better. It's even better, it's lower latency, it's better quality, and everything is simply better. Now you have here you have your hardware inputs. I routed this to Asia inputs, but you can route it to any device you have in your computer and it will just work. Now, when you start playback on YouTube, it will just work. And now, if you want to record this system-wide audio output or to record anything, your microphone or something, you will need to route this audio to this virtual out. Virtual out is your virtual out beam. When I start playback here. It's time that I it works perfectly. And this is it. When you close the voice meter application, you need to minimize it to work in background and you will have all your interface again. I hope that this video was helpful for you. For me is like a lifesaver and game changer because these Motu interfaces are very good and have very good preamps and very good converters and they are just awesome. Okay, see you.